Can you imagine being weightless? Not feeling the pressure of that chair under you? If you were here, you wouldn't have to imagine. Weightlessness would be a fact of life, as real as you're swinging around the world once every 90 minutes. 17,500 miles an hour, 5 miles a second. And it isn't all flexible. We know that the sky is black. Stars are bright and thin. The cherry red hot. A 1,000 degrees hotter than this. We know that the earth is blue and green and tan, and streaked with white clouds. Weightless. Weightless. The noonday sun is reflected like a gold coin on the sea, 100 miles below it. And the land and the ocean disappear. Rising to meet us over the Indian Ocean, as free from the pull of gravity, their inner complexity disguised by the shining simplicity of their outer surface, which parallels and simulates precisely the pattern formed by the sequence of events balanced between up and down. What's it like?
Quite a pleasant sensation.
Acceleration stress composed in a distinct pattern. Here on Earth and beyond the Earth, including the unexpected. But an ending is not an end in itself. It forms a new beginning. What's it like? If you were here, you wouldn't have to imagine. Astronaut has learned something of how he should function.